Subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you will never miss my latest video updates.
Computerized System Validation, CSV, is a documented process of assuring that a computerized system does exactly what it is designed to do in a consistent and reproducible manner. The validation process begins with the system proposal/requirements definition and continues until system retirement and retention of the e-records based on regulatory rules. Documented system requirements are required for CSV as they clearly stipulate the intended use of a computer system application. System requirements are gathered and documented in the system definition phase. System definition artifacts that reflect these requirements can include, but are not limited to, the following. User requirements specification, details each feature of the system. Hardware requirements specification, minimum hardware required to support the system.